Number six question states, any advice on how to properly address certain guest complaints? So there are proper procedures set by hotel properties that must be observed in correcting guest complaints before any action is taken. But on the part of service provider, promptness in responding to guest complaint is one of the most important keys to ensure that a guest is comforted. Do not delay any single moment when the guest needs staff to attend and listen to their concerns about the problem encountered during their stay. And while considering the seriousness of guest complaint to be effective, identify who would be responsibly involved in the complaint issue, as one related complaint incident would involve a staff alone and superior or and the department head. Other complaint issues would involve other departments to be effective in resolving a complaint case. Like in theft, you have to involve the security department and the surveillance section. One case may be manageable for one division or department to settle a particular issue. Like another example in rooms division, where a resident manager can approve the front office department to upgrade a guest room without adding extra charge for the guest to pay in order to settle an issue related to unmet needs or wants for room amenities. Service providers who are directly involved in guest complaints should also feel the need for urgency to settle guest-related problems, and the manner on how you deal with the guest-related problems will always determine whether you are losing business or promoting a repeat business to your customers. Keep your guests informed about the progress in resolving the issues and guarantee positive feedback is always important. Many hoteliers take guest complaints as an opportunity to communicate to their guests that they do exist and that they are very important to their hospitality business and provides the right timing to build customer relationships as well.